Africa, the new staging ground for terror. We want to show you where we think Al-Qaeda splinter cells are operating tonight. Take a look. Each of those dots is a smaller operation. The bigger ones are in Somalia, Nigeria, and Mali, where the mastermind behind this hostage crisis has taken sanctuary. And ABC's chief investigative correspondent Brian Ross has been tracking him. Where does it stand, Brian?
Well, Mr. Mokhtar Melbakhar is now, the hunt is on for him in a big way by both the U.S. and the French. His group today issued a statement saying they had planned this attack for 2 months and they considered it a big success. But as we heard from Secretary of Defense Panetta and from Secretary of State Clinton today, they will not rest. The U.S. will not rest, it says, until they track him down and bring him to justice.
But what does the U.S. do about all these splinter cells across Africa? How on earth do you track them across a continent?
Well, it is a huge, vast continent and very few resources for the U.S., as we've seen on this map. We have U.S. assets in Sicily and in Djibouti, and those two areas are far apart from where the action is. Djibouti to Mali is approximately 2,800 miles, the distance between New York and San Francisco. So going after anybody there would be difficult for the U.S. They plan to do it in conjunction with the French, who are already in the country.
All right, Brian Ross, still on watch tonight, along with Martha Raddatz. Thank you so much.